CBS 2 has learned Westchester County Executive George Latimer is considering a run for Congress. He would take on incumbent Congressman Jamal Bowman in the 2024 Democratic primary. Bowman currently represents New York's 16th congressional district, which includes parts of the Bronx as well as Westchester County.